In 3, 2, 1, go!
Two robots, all three robots off on red, all three on blue, six robots on the field. Attempting a hatch placement during the sandstorm, 2582, and successful! Sandstorm over, 17-6 at the end of sandstorm. 5261 attempting a hatch placement. There's a hatch there. 6488 attempting to drop cargo. 5261 lining up. Can they get the cargo in? And in. 6488 attempting to answer with blue cargo. And they do. Very good. 5070 playing defense in the red territory. Grabbing cargo. 3103 playing defense in blue. 2582 attempting to place another cargo in their cargo ship. And good. .5070 playing defense with 60 seconds left. We have a score of 12-26, advantage red. 1477 has a piece of cargo. Oh, just slipped out. 5261 attempting to line and end. Team red attempting to answer and end. 5261, lining up, and another piece of cargo for red. 30 seconds, we have a score of 12-44, advantage red, another piece of cargo for red. 5261, we have 2582 up on the HAB, attempting their third level climb. And up. 5070 attempting the last piece of cargo. We have all three robots up on red. One on blue attempting their third level climb. 3, 2, 1, time. And here are the final results. Red Alliance, 104, new high score versus 24. 48 points of blue penalty for having the mechanism out and contacting a robot while in the red HAB. Three big ranking points. 5261 advances to third. 2582 remains at first. 3103 advances to 30th.